I'm Dee Dee Doodle.
Meet Rooney.
I'm Rooney Doodle.
Meet...
Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
That's right. Where's Mo?
Do you know where Mo is?
Is he here?
Ahoy, lady.
Is he there?
Mo?
Okay, then where? Let's go find Mo.
Thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, continue to do about this weekend on the Cookie Jar Network.
Don't forget to visit CookieJarTV.com for more information and ask your parents before going online.
Don't go away. We'll be right back. Welcome to Bear Country. It's time for everyone's favorite furry family, the Berenstain Bears. Check to see when it's on at your house.
The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody and Phineas the Ferb now on Toon Disney.
It's a day event
at 7 in the morning and 4 in the afternoon. Zack, Phineas,
yes.
Cody,
yes.
And Ferb are rocking your week.
Really?
Yeah. Welcome to the Brotherhood!
Yeah!
The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody and Phineas and Ferb! Catch them every day at 7 and 4 starting this Monday on Toon Disney!
It's Johnny's corrupty sidekick!
Witness fun!
And he's always ready to mix it up!
I knew you'd come to rescue me!
I really tried not to.
Meet Dookie on Johnny Test, an experiment,
whoa,
an adventure. World premiere next Saturday at 11, 10 Central and Pacific on Kids WB.
Thank you.
He's sweet, even with one-third less sugar than soda. Kool-Aid, deliver more smile.
Let me get changed and we can go.
Perfect. What's up, dude? What is this? Ramen Organs.
It's Rayman Origins. It's got four-player co-op. You want in?
Come on, this guy's not even wearing pants. Really? A pink monster? I'm so concerned for my safety.
Rayman Origins is rated everyone 10 and up.
Hello, I'm Vanity Smurf, and I'm now on view in the USA Character Gallery, along with a special Smurfy sneak peek of Smurf's Toop.
You mean this sneak peek?
Hey,
get that back. Here you go.
Ooh, hey!
Naughty, naughty!
Oh, my Smurf!
Watch Royal Pains, July 31st, for a sneak peek of Smurfs 2, starring the fabulous me. USA, characters welcome.
Package!
Oh.
Certain characters welcome.
Hey, Cubo is here on NBC.
Wow, Saturday, Cubo on NBC.
The coolest shows. Come on, I'll show you. Let's go.
Cubo is here.
Saturday, Cubo on NBC.
At Build-A-Bear Workshop, you can choose your own new furry friend, stuff it with lots of love, and make a wish. Then dress it just right, so your new friend is truly one of a kind. There's nothing else like it. Only at Build-A-Bear Workshop. Animals and outfits sold separately.
You know?
You made me feel.
Yes!
You made me feel.
Ooh.
You made me feel.
Nano, Nano.
The new Noggin. It's still commercial free, and it's still the one place to go for all your kids' favorite characters. But here's what's new. It's now 12 hours a day, every day of the week. And there's a brand new show.
Hello, everybody!
with me, Sesame. For the first time, kids can sing, click, draw, and play with the Muppets.
Ernie says, jump like a frog, boy.
It's a whole new way to Sesame, only on Noggin. More of your favorite characters, more of your favorite shows, more hours of the day, every day of the week.
Come play with us.
It's the new Noggin.
Are you ready?
Come on. 6 p.m. You are now in the N. Real life starts here. The N is the only network dedicated to helping tweens figure out their lives. With brand new shows and no commercials.
Toby, I have to get something.
Get what?
Your
training bra.
I think it's too much too soon. We're living in the same house, being house parents together, it's like being a married couple.
Well, what's wrong with that?
Since September 11th, I noticed that a lot of people have been afraid of all Muslims. I don't think that's fair.
What's wrong?
You can do this. Just grow up.
The end is coming. Real education for today's tweens. One channel, two networks.
There are no bad days here at Wishing Well, only happy days.
Open wide, Gregory.
It is a happy day. Now he's out, rehabilitated with a brand new job.
Here you go.
I'd like to buy a gallon of your hard pack.
Next. You didn't say please.
Did you see little Roger Smith today?
He was at the park. Why?
We got a missing kid.
His ice cream has a secret ingredient.
What the hell is that ice cream dork doing out this late?
What's your favorite flavor?
Wow. Oh, he's so kind to the little children.
I brought you something special.
Ooh, sounds yummy.
There's something weird going on here.
Hiya, honey. Not every day is a happy, happy, happy day.
Spent the last 20 at some private clinic called Wishing Well for the Mentally
Disturbed. We believe in compassion.
Shut up!
We're at the Wishing Well Hospital. Get some people down here quick.
No one leaves the Wishing Well. Doctor's orders!
Even with a head start, there's no escape.
Freeze!
You can run, but you can't hide from the ice cream man.
Let us pray.
Starring Olivia Hussey, Jan Michael Vincent, Sandal Bergman, David Naughton, David Warner, and Clint Howard as the ice cream man.
This is gonna be fun.
This summer, make room for more Disney Channel.
We're here,
and we are looking good.
because all your favorite stars...
What's up?
Hey there!
Hey!
...are moving in.
A little help with the bags, please?
Love the pad.
This summer, Disney Channel is all new and made just for you.
Booyah!
Catch all new episodes of your favorite shows.
Yes!
Plus brand new series like The Buzz on Maggie and Naturally Sadie. And Disney Channel's new original movies, Go Figure, Life is Rough, and The Proud Family Movie.
It's barbecue time!
Get ready for a Disney Channel summer celebration.
Who wants the burger well done?
Do your thing, Jake.
Dragging up, yo!
Nice one.
No problem, bro.
This summer, make room for more Disney Channel.
Of deliciously smooth chocolate and creamy milk or rich dark. Incredible indulgence. 1 square inch of bliss. Hershey's Bliss.
Lego, you four. Lego, unite. Here come the great tasting wobbles. Big as your bite. Eggo Minis are here and now. Silver web out. Eggo Minis are waffles. The size of your mouth. So now you can Lego. Eggo on two. Still have a cover. It's all but for you. You can cut loose. Pour it on. Lego, but look out. New Eggo Minis. How big is your mouth?
New Eggo Minis. Part of this complete breakfast. No special utensils required.
About the pig, the pyramid, and the rock. Typically, the pig eats what he finds here. These fat little guys can lead to this. The alternative can be found here, where he should eat lots of grains, cereal, bread, noodles. He should add plenty of fruits and veggies. He can have some meat and some dairy, and on occasion, a fat little grub. So just keep it all in balance and watch what you eat. Now that's smart.
Yet satisfying.
I'm Dee Dee Doodle.
Meet Bruni.
I'm Bruni Doodle.
Meet.
Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
That's right. Where's Mo?
Do you know where Mo is?
Is he here?
Ahoy, matey.
Is he there?
Mo?
Okay, then where? Let's go find Mo.
Hey,
Thanks!
If you get some chance, then tune into the Doodlebops weekends on the Cookie Jar Network.
Don't forget to visit CookieJarTV.com for more information and ask your parents before going online.
Hey there! Yeah, you! I'm wearing a disguise! Do you recognize me? Here, I'll give you a hint. Now can you guess who I am?
It's me, Face! And you're watching Nick Jr.! Stick around! Jim Henson's Muppet Babies are next.
From Evening Shade, it's Candace Hudson. She's Chrissy.
How did you do it?
I have no idea. My eyes were closed the whole way.
Famous pup nose shot!
Animal!
Animal! You spilled water all over our new basketball shirts!
Uh-oh!
My goodness! What's going on in here?
Gonzo missed the basket! An animal threw water on us, Nanny!
He did?
Uh-huh! Me water boy, Nanny!
Oh, I see, Animal. Well, you kids better take off those wet jerseys. Dryer.
Will they be dry soon, Nanny?
Well, I'll have to dry them slowly so they won't shrink, Fuzzy.
Okay, Nanny.
Thanks, Nanny.
Hey, Kermit, look at this.
What is it, Gonzo?
Something weird is happening to Skeeter's whistle.
Gosh, it looks like the leather strap is shrinking.
That's because it's wet and Skeeter put it near the heater.
Oh, if leather straps and shirts can shrink, maybe weirdos can too.
What?
Yeah, maybe my grandmother was a t-shirt. Oh, that's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. You know, Kermit, shrinking would really be weird.
What do you mean, Gonzo?
Well, everyone else would grow up, and I'd grow down.
And now, an amazing feat starring Gonzo the Grey!
Kermit, wait!
What is it, Gonzo?
Well, I just don't think I can do it.
Really? Well, shall we cancel?
No, I'll do it. Just introduce me, okay?
There goes a brave little weirdo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the great Gonzo will now yodel Rimsky-Korsakov while riding a motorized pogo stick.
Oh, boy. This is going to be tougher than I thought.
And now for your enjoyment, the great Gonzo! Yeah!
Okay in here?
Yes, Nanny. Gonzo was just bouncing off the walls again.
Oh, I see. Well, I brought your shirts, kids.
Yay! Oh, where's my name?
Thanks, Nanny.
Here's mine.
Oh, number 18. That's mine. Thanks, Nanny. Gee, this doesn't look like mine. Hey, my short is kind of short. My shirt is kind of short. Oh, well.
I guess this one must be yours, Gonzo.
Thanks, Nanny.
Okay, kids. Have fun.
What's wrong with my shirt? Hey, Fozzie, does my shirt look a little funny to you?
It just looks a little big.
Big? Maybe I shrunk. It's there,
gee. What's wrong with your shirt, Gonzo? It looks awful big.
It's true. I shrunk. Maybe I'm still shrinking.
What?
I could keep shrinking until I'm as small as an ant.
Careful what you say, youngster. The field has ears, you know.
Ears of corn, get it? That's a good name.
Gosh, he must know Fozzie.
Hey, Anthony, my feet are killing me.
Why? You got corns?
How'd you know?
Oh, brother, what a couple of corn balls.
The corn balls!
This little blue ant
was funny.
Yeah, he's got a real ear for comedy.
I don't have any ears.
No, but you got enough nose there for everybody.
Come on, Gonzo. Let's eat.
Glass of milk.
Thanks.
Antelope milk, that is.
Antelope milk? I'm poisoned.
Oh, dear. Those pesky picnic people are back again.
Picnic people?
Yeah, they come around every time we eat.
Gonzo, what are you doing?
Huh? Oh, just shrinking. I mean thinking.
Stamp and wants to get airmail to Venezuela. Venezuela? South America.
What?
I didn't say anything.
Gonzo didn't need a stamp, you guys. He thinks he's shrinking.
Huh? Wow, a tiny Gonzo. That would be great.
Huh?
Hey, where is Gonzo anyway?
Me find.
Gonzo, what are you doing?
Oh, me? Just hanging around.
How come you have buckets of sand on your feet?
I'm trying to stretch myself taller.
Well, you can't make yourself taller, Gonzo. It's just something that happens.
Maybe for you, Kermit, but I need help.
You can say that again.
Gonzo, what are you talking about?
Shrinking, Kermit, and I'm trying to stop it. Do I look any taller?
Gee, Gonzo, it's kind of hard to tell when you're lying on the floor.
Well, I'm gonna go look in the mirror and see if I'm taller. Hey, I think I am getting... Oh, no.
What's the matter now, Gonzo?
The plant. Look, it's bigger than I am.
It is?
I suppose you're gonna tell me I was always this small?
Well,
I am shrinking. Oh, boy. I guess I'm still shrinking. Oh, no!
Now what is it, Gonzo?
My feet, they don't touch the ground anymore.
But your feet never touch the ground.
Animal big? Animal bigger!
Oh, no! Even animal is bigger than I am!
Gee, maybe he really is shrinking.
Do you think it's possible, Scooter?
Well, he was standing by the heater after he got wet.
Gosh.
See? Isn't this awful, Kermit?
Well, I don't know, Gonzo. Maybe it isn't so bad being tiny.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh. It might even make you cuter.
Really? Hey!
Yeah.
when the family pet plays hard to get in some tiny place.
Adventure. Sure, Gonzo. You could climb into my toy train and take a ride through the Himalayas.
Wow.
Yeah, and then you could fly my model plane through the Grand Canyon.
Wow.
Or you could sail the seven seas without even leaving the bathtub.
Gee, maybe you guys are right.
Piano keys.
Don't worry, guys. I'm the only one around here who's shrinking.
Hey, what if Gonzo was contagious?
Huh?
Yeah, what if we catch his shrinking disease?
And we all start shrinking.
Okay, you guys. I can take a hint. I'll never bother you with my little problems again. I'm leaving.
Hey, come on, you guys. We can't let Gonzo go off by himself.
Hey, where is Gonzo? Yeah, where'd he go?
Gonzo! Gonzo, are you in there?
Gonzo?
Maybe he shrunk down so little, he disappeared. How terrible! We better find him!
Right! The first thing we have to do is get small.
What? How will we do that, Curly?
Well,
water boy, water boy! La 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 la!
Hey, great idea, animal.
What?
Sure, this water will help us get small. Come on, let's go stand by the ear. Come on, let's hurry.
This'll never work.
Sure it will.
Find Gonzo in this jungle.
Sure we will. Just follow me.
Huh? What's that?
Animal Kong! Animal Kong!
Look out!
Curly, quick! What do we do?
Huh?
I said, Curly, quick! What do we...
I heard you, Piggy. I'm thinking. Here, everybody, tie this thread around your waist.
crossbow.
Oh, why, thank you. What am I saying?
Kermit, help me!
Don't worry, Piggy. I'll save you. Somehow.
Plane.
Hey, guys, it is a bird.
Not over there, Fozzie. Over here.
Oh, I knew that.
Help! Help!
Blah, 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 blah.
Gonzo sure was brave for a weirdo.
Yeah,
sure was.
Where did he go?
I think some of the water from the balloon splashed on him.
Oh, no. He must have gotten even smaller.
Poor Gonzo.
He's probably so tiny now, he completely disappeared.
Oh, no.
What's the matter, kid?
Gonzo, Nanny. He was shrinking and then he disappeared.
What? Nonsense. Gonzo hasn't disappeared.
He hasn't?
Of course not. Gonzo, are you under there?
Yes, Nanny.
Why don't you come out?
Okay, Nanny.
Hey, Gonzo!
You're okay!
Now, what's all this about shrinking?
It's true, Nanny.
What makes you think that, Gonzo?
Look at my shirt, Nanny. It's too big for me.
It does look awfully big. Gonzo.
Yeah?
I think your shirt is inside out.
I know. It is? See there.
Gee, then where's your shirt, Gonzo?
You're wearing it, Fozzie.
I am?
Yeah, inside out.
Oh, I knew that. Here, Gonzo.
Gosh, Gonzo, we sure are glad you're not shrinking.
Boy, so am I.
Me too. Whoa!
Oh, Fozzie.
Love your baby boy, you have indeed messages.
Boy, a one, a tap, a turn.
Innovative tango.
You said it. It's hard to keep in step with no breakfast.
What do you seek?
Fruit Loops. Yeah, that would put me back on my feet.
Then follow my snoot. We'll shuffle up four flavors of fruit.
Smell that Kellogg's Fruit Loop cereal.
Natural orange, lemon, and cherry flavors. Part of this complete breakfast.
Hey, Fruit Loops are a kick.
Wanna hit it again?
Oh, yeah. Isn't that fine?
We were the last ones to leave after the Hex big concert.
Oh, man, they were great.
Someday, I'm gonna be a rock star.
Don't wait for someday! Rock right now! With new Sunkissed Fun Fruits rock and roll shapes. Those fruit snacks made with real fruit in the coolest of shapes. Guitars, keyboards, and saxophones. New Fun Fruits rock and roll shapes. If they don't rock you, nothing will.
Look who's back. All your friends from the land before time are available on video cassette.
And now Pizza Hut has a special offer for you and your family. When you enjoy your favorite pizza from Pizza Hut, you can get one of two new Land Before Time dinosaur puppets. Spunky Little Petrie for 99 cents. Or Mighty Shark Tooth for $1.49. Supplies are limited, but you can get yours from Pizza Hut before they become extinct.
My older brother was always swiping my Eggo waffles, so I invented the Eggo Keeper. I modified this toaster to create a specific trajectory to propel my Eggo directly onto my plate. Consequently, I never have to Lego my Eggo.
Eggo waffles from Kellogg's taste too good to Lego. Part of this complete breakfast.
My invention is an Eggo protector. My dad was always taking my Eggos.
They're back to the bone, Rudolph and the Dweebs.
You gotta love them.
It's a super cool new show. Bop-bop-a-doo-bum, the Saturday of all Saturdays. Bop-bop-a-doo-bum, the Saturday Fox. Stay tuned for Pee-wee's Playhouse, followed by the California Raisins. CBS Fun Saturday is so cool.
And now back to Muppet Family.
Thanks to my Super Golden Crisp cereal, vitamin high with 10 vitamins and minerals, and the honey sweet part of this nutritious breakfast.
Breakfast?
Some shady going on here.
Yeah, and my bitch digs your honey sweet wheat sugar, man.
Dig this, bird brain. All you're getting is vitamin packed punch. It looks like this turkey's goose is cooked. Can't get enough of Super Golden Crisp. It's got the crunch with punch.
Yeah.
Superstars like you.
What's new, cool stuff?
My new invention, Wendy, the colossal cage mail perfect packer.
Look at it go!
That can make it go faster!
Whoa!
Wendy, ow!
Sticking around like stuff?
You like Saturday morning cartoons? So does 4Kids Entertainment. Now don't think of it as another children's company. We're also Saturday morning cartoon supporters. So think of it as another chance to relive your childhood shows. Animated favorites you know and love, such as Punky Brewster, Strawberry Shortcake, Care Bears, G.I. Joe, Transformers, The Super Mario Bros. Super Show, and many more. 4Kids Entertainment supports Saturday morning cartoons.
Guess who's on Fox Kids every weekday?
I should make my own cartoons.
Bobby is with 5 days of fun.
What? A big announcement.
You won't want to miss the laughs all week long.
These cartoons of yours sure are fun to watch.
Because every day...
The monster lives in the closet. Wanna see?
...is extraordinary.
Mars? I was supposed to go to Grandma's.
In Bobby's World. Don't miss the great adventures on Bobby's World. Weekdays on Fox Kids.
It's real. You know when it's real. When it's real. You know when it's real.
Bark, scratch my belly. Bark, bark, bark.
Wendy's burgers are always fresh and cooked the hot and juicy way. We never freeze them like a hockey puck or keep them stuck like some others may in a warming tray. A philosophy, it's good old honesty. Come on, let's face it. You know real fine how we make it. When it's real, you know when it's real. You know when it's real.
It's weekdays on 4Kids TV.
Let's get this party started.
If your friends are feeling blue, if there's trouble and you don't know what to do, say the words and click your wand. Pass the charm and they'll respond. Sparkle up, let's go. Sparkle up, sparkle up. Are you ready to go? Let the room start flying. Sparkle up, sparkle up. Are you ready to get up?
Little Charmers, a brand new series, only on Nick Jr.
We know you might not be thinking of Burger King right now, but we're thinking about you. That's why we're offering 2 free kids meals when you order ahead with the BK app. Drive to one of our restaurants to pick it up with minimum contact. Let us take care of you while you take care of yourself.
Ready, set, play! Ready, set, learn!
Ready, set, learn! Weekday mornings on Discovery Kids.
Dear team members, for 30 years I've been a pizza guy, delivering door to door and family to family. But now the world has changed, and we do more than bring pizza to the door. We help make people feel connected. We bring a sense of normalcy. Yes, we are the pizza guys, and we're proud to serve.
Now, our feature presentation.
Yeah.
to the most incredible place on the planet where anything can happen.
Wow! This is what I call interactive.
There's no adventure too big for these little guys in all new Mouse Tales from Anatole. Benny's only 12 and already saving the world.
I think I'm gonna hurl.
Hang on tight for Blaster's Universe. And when you're in danger with the odds against you, who you gonna call? The Rescue Heroes. Then Gilniac with the craziest school in the universe and the smartest kids on the planet, Flying Rhino Junior High.
Get it!
And look in the closet. And check under the bed. It's all new tales from the Crypt Keeper. Then meet the men and the myths that made them immortal. In the battle between good and evil, these are the Mythic Warriors. Weekends on the CBS Kids Show.
Get the act!
Animal Flex.
Hey, Animal, what are you doing?
Make bigger.
Whoa! No animal! Not this big!
Wow!
Well,
so, bye-bye!
You eat like a pig!
I am a pig!
You gotta eat the right stuff. Start with a little meat, a little dairy. You gotta add a bunch of fruit.
Nom, nom.
Add lots of veggies.
Nom, nom.
You should have tons of grain. Bread, cereal, rice, noodles. And you should eat less. And by less, I mean a whole lot less fat! Now that's smart.
Yet satisfying.
Sorry.
Alphabet cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. You can eat for fun.
The best. And we are right.
If I want to go up.
Hello.
If I want to go down.
Hello.
But then if I want to come back again.
Yes.
It's perfect. Now that we've added adjustable base, my favorite part is to be able to lift your legs up a little bit, lift the head up a little bit, and it feels like I'm just cradled.
And I love the adjustable bed because I love it when I'm watching TV.
You can do your reading. You can do your ice cream eating.
And have way less chance of spilling chocolate all over your bed.
Which is nice.
And there you have it.
Change your sleep. Change your life. Change to Tempur-Pedic.
So, what are you going to do now?
Well, what do you think Santa would do?
Well, I think Santa would do nice things, like helping people, spreading Christmas spirit. You know, following all the Santa rules.
Santa rules?
Of course, you know. Oh, I get it. It's a test. Okay, it's like this. There are things you always do and things you never do. But it's just that some people only follow those rules around Christmas time. You always help someone less fortunate than you. You never turn your back on someone in need. When in doubt, help out. And act the way you do at Christmas, all year round.
Santa rules. I like that.
My mom's one busy lady, Keith. But that's okay by me, because when she gets busy, I get cake cuisine. Cake cuisine is totally tasty. There's chicken nuggets, pizza, ravioli. Cake cuisine is definitely fun. They come with a fun pack with games and stickers and stuff. I can't wait to collect them all. Earth. Moms, you gotta love them.
Good cuisine. Good food that's good fun.
A Daniele Vinicius está vindo aí e você vai ver como se conquista uma mulher. Essa eu traço.
Quem que vai traçar aquele aqui? Desculpe, é particular.
Socorro!
Jeff Bennett, voice actor. You might remember him from other such roles as...
Johnny Bravo. Or Kowalski. Hey, Skipper, why did you cancel our cartoon? Wait, that was Dexter's dad, too. I don't know who I am. Thanks.
Get ready.
Cool move, guys.
Because CBS...
Wow.
...is the Coolopolis. Yeah! ...place to be.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Good job.
Kick it with the Care Bears. And strawberry shortcake, too. Cake is oh so crafty.
Oh, I love it!
And Horseland is oh so sassy.
Yeah!
Sushi Pack is on a roll.
Well, sashimiya!
While Dino Squad transforms.
Get prehistoric!
So get ready for Coolopolis. Weekends on CBS.